Let's get ETCHucated.
Hi, my name's Brianna. I'm an MRI technologist here at East Tennessee Children's Hospital. Today, you're going to follow me in a day in my life at the hospital. So, let's go.
Today, I'm preparing for Olivia to join me for an MRI of her brain. Before we begin, I walk through what to expect while in the MRI and answer any questions she or her caregiver may have. Next, I have her remove any metal, like earrings or necklaces, that might interfere with the magnets in the machine. Our MRI machine features an MRI-safe television and headphones that allows our patients to watch movies or shows from select streaming services during their scan. Partnered with our pediatric expertise, this feature is a game changer for reducing anxiety for children surrounding MRIs. Olivia and I have two-way communication throughout the entire scan to update her on how long she has left or if she starts to feel a little anxious. I send scans to the doctor demonstrating various angles of her brain to check for any abnormalities, totaling around 30 minutes. Olivia is a rock star, so she got a journal and some colored pencils for being brave. Lastly, I clean and prep the room for our next appointment. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to tune in to the next Get ETCHucated.